Breakfast, kittens, come on.
Right here.
Come on.
Thank you.
Trace and Edge causing trouble together. They somehow managed to lock themselves in the annex. Thank you.
Thank you.
Kids, that's a lot of kids for one little tiny mouse toy. Come on.
Come on, kids. Really?
We need that many of you? Also, you need a little something to put over your wires here, kids. Oh, hey, look, this is perfect. Perfect. Let's cover things up a little.
Hey, look out. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, you want.
Exactly fast like the other one is it? Might be a little quicker than that. The other one that you guys have. Let's get some other toys out here so you guys can all do something. That is the slowest mouse. He doesn't even care about the mouse. He moves so slow, he's hardly even an object. It's a very cute toy that somebody needs to speed up, like, I don't know, 15, 20 times. I like it. I'm starting to figure it out at least. It seems like the other one's a little more fun. It's much, much louder than the other ones, too. The other ones are silent. That thing is just like, rawr, rawr. I don't know if the noise canceling cancels it at all, but it's very noisy. Timer mode and I've set the timer according to the instructions, but nowhere in the instructions does it say how the timer mode or what the timer mode is supposed to do. So the fact that it's not doing anything doesn't really make it clear to me whether it should be doing anything. You can't take that mouse. You can't take that one.
Killed the mouse on this one. See that?
Good job. Good job, Keeper. He's dead. Okay. Okay, he's dead.
They didn't really intend this one to be replaced, did they? Well, they didn't intend anybody to get it off either.
if there's a brush you come. Well, at least make up for the one you broke.
Let's try this.
Kids, I don't think that butterfly has been able to move on its own for even a second. You guys need to give the butterfly a chance. It's more fun if you give it a chance. Oh, turned off. No wonder it's not moving. So I think it might need new batteries again. I thought we had a butterfly somewhere that had a little ball track built into it. Probably in the pile of endowments in the basement. Anyway, let me get you some fresh batteries. Is this one? No, it's not a bad one. Well, kids, I don't know. I'm going to try new batteries, but I don't think it made any difference. I think the mouse in the house can go away. Not nearly as fun as I would have thought. Maybe we got to put them on this and upgrade someday. Kill the owl.
Why? Why? What did he do to you?
Give him a hoop. Give him a hoop, kids. Thank you. didn't give this ball enough credit when I started with it. Obviously, it's one of the more fun toys for these kids. And I just discovered you're supposed to have a little tiny hook. Oh, there it is, to put a bell on. How do I do it, though? Oh, I see. About whether or not I can make it happen, but wait, please turn off. That's even more interesting. No, I said please turn off. Huh. The way it's designed, the little piece that has the power button and USB port is inside this little tiny flap. And the whole rest of the ball is a shell, but that USB port and button are not part of the shell. They're part of the spinning mechanism. So when it activates, the USB port and button spin around, even if the rest of the ball is perfectly still. That's really weird. I'm not saying it's wrong or anything. It's just really weird. This little hook, I'm supposed to be able to get this bell to stick on this hook, which I think is a great idea. I don't know if I can do it. It's so tiny. It's a cool idea to have this tiny hook here, though. Oh, wait, is that what I'm supposed to do? No. It's time. You all want to play with me, I know. Oh, hey, I got it. I got it in the hook. All right, good. Now I get it close. I get it turned on. Many things to try before I figure this out. Well, I need you to relax. Whoa. Hey, Mr. A, why don't you go get some tweezers? That's too easy. Way too easy. I think that kind of ease in my life. Do things the hard way. Dumb way. What? Hey, stop biting. Stop biting me. Hey, no, you can't get that ring off. Whoa. Got my finger instead. Well, that was just my finger. You weren't even close to that. You can try and... Stop biting my finger. Oh, sorry. Oh, this time I do need to.
yourself into cheating. You're cheating. Cheaters.
Eva, can't get that thing to stay on there. Dude, if I put that ball out on the floor and just let it go where it wants, I'll never see you or the ball again. Yeah, fair enough. Hey, did you turn this off?
That is totally cheating.
When you stick your hands in there and you got your little thumbs, those thumbs make it silly. Those thumbs make it very silly. Thank you. cool. Oh, slow-mo. Whoa, very slow. That's very slow for you kids. Why don't you try that? Wait, what? Is that laser pointer completely invisible, or is it just invisible on my screen? Right, it's not completely invisible, but it's mostly invisible from the above camera. You can see it pretty well on the floor camera when there's not kittens in the way. That's weird.
No, not a toy, bud. Let's play with something else like this. Come here. That's a toy.
got the ball out. Is it dead? This would be so fun if it were going out here.
Directly to the corner.
Oh, that's how physics works, though.
Ball's in calm mode. I'm moving very slowly now. Go from there, it's a fast one. Oh.
Yeah, that's fun, isn't it? Let's put it out here. Yeah. That's and then be done. That's exactly how we play the toys. Let's try again. Oh, there it is. Let's charge this one up for a few. What was that, Tommy? What do you even got? I think you have a bit of blooper or something. What was that? How did it fly? Ball done already? Oh, look at it. Thank you. No, I think we gotta put this on a window, kids. Hang on. Try it over. That needs to be fixed. That's not gonna work. Sorry, kids. No, I teased you. It's not real quick. What happened in there? I think this is done for, kids. Come on.
You never even gave it a chance.
Oh. Thank you.
It's pretty cold outside, but I feel like you can open the door for a few minutes. You think if you're seeing something that's actually a little cold? It'll be fun. Oh, it's good breeze too, okay. We're not going to do this for long. Decide, you come over here and go out or go?
No, no.
Lungs? You want to go outside and scaffold at least? Also, I thought you could go out there. You got a big coat on. It's like you know. Tommy, I can't leave that toy out. You're not supervised, buddy. I'm going to have to put that away. Thank you. Right ahead, James. You got it. It's my turn. Come on, buddy. I'll cover it up for you. Look out. Look out. I got it. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, you're very good. Oh, what are you puffed up about, Hygiene? Whoa, oh, buddy, you gonna attack me? You gonna come after me, bud?
What's with all those annoying kids?
Yeah, Tom, you're not the hero.
That's your mute awakening, buddy.
All right, kids, I can't leave this out. I think we're done for now with this.
Green equals fast speed. What's green?